Good morning, everybody. We're pulling out. Go over to the rock yard, get a load of rock, meet Joseph at the job site. We're going to try to get that little old thing done today. Joseph's going to get his bobcat, going to meet us there. Okay, Joseph's got here. We'll tell y'all what we got going on. How about that? All right. We're going to rock around the edges for sure. Kind of going to give a little paint job. 78. Anyway, this is what we're doing right here. We got to clean this out. Load it on the truck and rock it. All right, I'm going to get the truck. Hey, like them boards. That'll keep breaking that concrete. Your axle. If you drive, if you don't put nothing down there and you drive off of it, well, when that front axle drives off, all the weight's on that back axle, it'll snap it right off. But we're not liable for concrete no matter what. We make sure they know that in the beginning. But we do our best to save it, to not damage it. But who knows? That could be 2 inches thick. I mean, literally, you don't know. Could be 5 inches. Should be 4, could be 2. You drive on it with a load, you put 60,000 pounds on her, she'll break. Magnolia Basin. That's where we are. We'll get this party started. How about that? Joseph and myself got this job tightened up in here. A little longer, a little more than what we thought, but always is. I really wasn't. It just got a late start and took a long lunch, and you know how that is. But anyway, here it is. You can rake this rock forever, but all it's gonna do is pack down that limestone. That's what it does. You can get it too thick though, and it won't. Before and after, what y'all think? Let us know. We just a branch of Hunter Firm. We a chip off the old channel. Tell us what we are. Peace out.